people raise some quality of growth questions about that kind of economic growth, whether the spending from the long-term unemployed is really doing that much for the American economy other than just passing tax dollars from one group of Americans into the pockets of others.